I was following them blindly, naturally. Because what else would I do? I don't know anything else but to obey. And people say, would you kindly? It's a good thing he did put on the Irish accent, because I wouldn't have trusted his normal voice. There's just nothing reliable about it. Whereas Atlas sounds like he'd give you a big pat on the back and buy you a pint afterwards. Tenenbaum safe house.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes?
Yeah, obviously.
Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt.
I wonder what would have happened if I harvested them all. That'd be you,
but
though, wouldn't it?
Still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Okay. Hang on.
Fit your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you.
You might I thought find Su-chan was Fontaine. Didn't he say he disguised himself as a Chinaman? That my first thought would be that was Su-chan. Okay, if I woke up and there were a bunch of practically identical small children sitting around, I would probably freak the fuck out. I'd be like, no, I don't want- I am going to get, like, murdered by a small child holding a serrated knife. That's what's going to happen. But apparently I've been saving all the kids, so this is a good thing. They just hang out here now? What are you planning on doing with them? I take it you're Tenenbaum. I mean, it's not like you can look after them forever. You gotta move them. But they're just hanging out here. That's where they've been coming down to. Look, they've been crawling down pipes. I guess I'm... You're not gonna talk to me in person. You've got another girl there. Is she alive? You might just be asleep. You're smoking in the same room as a small child. That's very... considerate of you. Alright, sure. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Hang on, give me 1 second. I'm still the water. Which one was I following? You all look exactly the same.
There he is. The one who will save us all.
I didn't save this many of you. So I'm following you now. I'm gonna be following this arrow as well. Oh, come on, I can't fit through that. Look at me. Thank you. That's deeply unsettling, frankly. Alright, away from the identical- oh, that's a dog! It's a puppy! Is that a cat or a dog? It's a cat. Okay. It just looked like a dog from a- it's a big cat. Why is there a dead cat? That's... sad.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
Well, apparently that doesn't work anymore. No, thank you. It doesn't work anymore.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
Oh, that did something. Oh, come on. I spent a good punch of... So you're slowly killing me. But I spent Adam on my health, on maintaining my maximum health.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Atlas is watching. So if Atlas is just Fontaine... I didn't think he was dead, but so far I thought it was just like backstory, and Atlas was something different. Atlas is watching, so what is Atlas if it isn't the guy? Is Atlas like a... maybe a Big Brother security state? Atlas is what is holding the world up. What if Atlas shrugged? I haven't been using this at all. I just forget I have some of these weapons. Oh my, look at that. Sorry, just... alright, let's deal with these two. Wow, silently. Lovely. I've never done stealth in this game so far. Why would you bother? But, you can, apparently. No, there's some, tonics for it. What are we doing now? Search Su Chong's apartment. Ah, yes. Su Chong had something to do with this, but... Fontaine can change his appearance. He's a shapeshifter. Who is Atlas? Maybe he is a real guy and he was just using his voice, perhaps? I'm not sure. Atlas did sound like he was a person. But that was only after Fontaine, so maybe Fontaine just created Atlas, but it might not be. Check, there are two little sisters I can still save. Don't harvest them. I think Tenenbaum would be a bit mad at me if I did that. Bloody hell. Excuse me. Stop. Alright. I've got a bit of, Adam on hand, so I guess I'll have a look. Let's do that. Replace that. Let's just have it. Now I've got a really powerful thing. This is the one I use the most because it does the most damage to people. Mozart of Genetics. That was me. That was my bad. Damn it. I've done a thing. There was one round here. Where are you? Where'd you go? Damn it. How'd I miss? There we go. This does a lot of damage. I'm surprised I haven't been using this so much. Alright, heard of little sister. Of course you needed a re- why did you do that? I had you set to- where's the grenade launcher? I gotta watch out for his. God damn it. Got him. Just grab that off you. Elite Rosie. I should actually take more pictures of the Rosies. So it looks like we're on Rosie territory now. That's another 80, so I'll be up to 90. Should I go back, or should I... go back and look for...
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Thank you. Watch out for those proximity mines. I will walk into them. Let's grab this one. Suchong, Mozart of genetics.
Monster Fontaine's dug up. That speak, like, almost a never. Her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard stained jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
She's very good at what she does. But she's somewhere between amoral and... She's now had a change of heart. I take it you'll have a thing here. Thank you very much. I'll grab that. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. Get downstairs. Armored Shell 2. Do I have... Yeah, I have Armored Shell 2. I will take that. I should try the incendiary bolts. I've got 290 now. Okay. Probably a physical tonic slot would be useful. I'll just come back to that. I've got 210. Insect Swarm 3 would be... That would be 240 I'd need. So, Electro Bolt 3 or Insect Swarm 3? Let's go Insect Swarm 3 and I'll come back when I've got more. Very powerful bees! I love sending bees at people. I don't know why, I just do. Let's try this one. I missed! Stop moving, you're making it really hard to shoot me in the face with my flaming bolts. It's not as useful unless I've got a range of enemies. Alright. Damn it, he's doing it again. Piece of shit.
Up with you soon, kid. I hope they make it quick.
Why? Surely you'd want them to keep it slow. Let's check this. I just got a new physical tonic slot. I don't need medical expert and medical expert too. That's probably worthwhile. Let's do booze hound, because now I can drink alcohol without worrying about losing capacity. What was that? What in the name of God is that? That's terrifying. Sounds like the voice of Satan. It's another lead head, I think. Yeah, let's get the upgrade to increase damage on these bastards. Damn it! God damn it. Alright. I got the upgraded damage to them, so that's probably going to make my life a little easier going forward. Hold on, checking the map. There is an area here to... Yeah, that goes down to here, and that's where I'm headed to. This is a lot of stuff here. I've got to keep it in... it's a bunch of more open area, it seems. Just pay the money. Damn it. Well, you really need the anti-personnel rounds for these guys. I can't see, I cannot see you. Bees. I gotta go turn that off. Where is that? I gotta find one. I don't know why I'm going back here. I have absolutely no idea where I would find one. Shit, it doesn't look like there is one around here. No, it's back. Run, 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 run. Spend the money. It's fine. It's fine. It's just... I just gotta run back. I just gotta calmly retreat. No, it's on the other side of here. Just calmly proceed towards the place where I'm gonna be able to shut down those damn bots. And then return. Like nothing happened. And keep my mind on the fact that there are some bloody, really annoyingly powerful splicers. And I keep forgetting I've got other weapons. Because I panic. And I can't see. First. Deal with you, you little bastard. There. Stop it, would you? I think I managed to deal with everyone else previously. Getting difficult. But we seem to be reaching the tail end of the game now. There was a bot shutdown right the frickin' hell here. Oh my god. I hate that. Oh no. Where's that? It's looking right at me. Yeah. I'm gonna order a pack of this. Excuse me, I'm just gonna take a quick. Nice, lovely photo of you, well framed as well. You wanna take another one? I suppose I can take as many as I like, I guess. Photographer's eye too. Oh, that's a thing, yeah. Store that. I guess that didn't help. I'm also going to quickly run in here and get the damage increase to the crossbow. That sounds very useful. Now, do I have many? No, I'd have no anti-armor rounds. Keypad. I can't hack it. Nitro Splicer. I don't think I've taken... But they are so easy to kill with the bolt. So I should try it on these guys. But there might be more anti-personnel. Alright, fuck it. Nope. No, that does a lot of damage. Let's use this. Go to steel tip. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. One more. Dealt with. Four brass tubes. That's good. Just gonna clear that out. Rescue this one. Take that. Go ahead. No. Oh, my hand's still on fire. No, I turned it off before I singed a freaking hair. 170.
You saved me.
You're welcome. Go to Tenenbaum. I think you know the basic, the rest of that. Alright. The damage increase to the, bolt was definitely worthwhile. Alright, I'm still moving onwards. I'm looking for Suchong's apartment.
That Tenenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say... Cantomatus. and I've seen great Bunko. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
You need to speak in English, man. I don't know. God, I love... God, just perfect headshot. It's so satisfying. Yeah, I don't know what Fontaine's talking about. Like, Tenenbaum... I mean... She's changed her mind. Do I trust that? I don't know if I trust Tenenbaum, but I trust her a lot more than you, man.
I know what...
God, I love that. Oh my god, why haven't I been using this thing so much more? Again! I need more health packs.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Yo, I got my... You're trying to kill me, man. Alright. Switch on Fontaine's human jukebox.
Yes, we thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Until Adam, you could no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. Fontaine gives a Suchong history for child that he wants to imprint into child head.
That's me.
A jukebox. Ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
Fontaine created me, didn't he? Is that what I'm hearing? Or I'm misunderstanding it, but it feels like Fontaine created me to kill Ryan. I think I've checked around here. Alright, moving forward. That meta-narrative piece was extremely good. I'm still enjoying how well done that was. You can't hear me? I can hear you. Clever inventor. New inventor stations are... run fewer of each. Alright, no, that's fine. I don't use them that much, frankly. I gotta check them, though. I can hear someone humming and I want to kill them. But they don't seem to want to be killed, so let's just mind control antidote.
Huh. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Suchong is inclined to listen.
Well, that sounds like a way forward.
To that. Always secret when with Suchong, always secret.
Is he alive or dead?
Lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Suchong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
On this I keep my eye. Very well. I think that's everything here. There's an antidote. Stop doing that.
Kills me to turn my head. But business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference with all places.
I got the machine gun. Just don't blow me up. You weren't there before. I've definitely got to get into here. This will be... Wait, that's Fontaine's place. I didn't even register that. I guess I head up here. Cohen. This is Cohen's apartment. I've killed.
Yeah, stick us off. Just give it some time. Yeah, just a little time.
What the fuck? I think those are regular splices. Are they going to attack me if I stand next to them, or are they just going to keep dancing? They don't seem bothered by me. Oh, that'd be me. Oh, wow, these guys, whoever these two are, they're very powerful. Oh, well, she's dead, so... Mercury Saltus. I think I just interrupted them and they decided they were gonna kill me. Damn it! No, Houdini's closer. Done. Okay. Sorry about that. I interrupted you. My bad. Thank you. God, I need that. I need more of those. I don't know why I'm in Cohen's room. But it would seem that it's on fire. Someone should probably deal with that before it burns the rest of Rapture Town. Those voices are a little... I think they're slightly... bugged out. It seems to be working. I'm not sure if I'm playing it. Or if it's just random. Almost sounds melodic. That's nothing. Check everything. I can drink this without having problems. I'm now in the kind of habit of not touching the alcohol in case I drain all my Eve, but now I don't have to worry about that, because it'll just repair health. No. We've discussed this. Been through this apartment. I'm heading for Su Chong's apartment. I should probably go there. Everyone's got their name above it in, like, big gold letters, for fuck's sake. You want me to go upstairs? There's another area over there. Culpeper. I'll definitely go into that in a bit. There's Tenenbaums. Well, I want to have a nosy. No, I can't. I'm just gonna buy it out. I can't be bothered. I've paid the camera money, and the camera, of course, has a lot has a lot of use for money, and is prepared to change allegiances. Okay, I'm in someone's apartment. They don't like me being here, and they think I'm a squatter. I just walked in. That's not how squatting works. Alright, I'm gonna come back to you. Do you mind? And for the record, I'm technically trespassing, not squatting. Oh! Rat. I'm getting the ammo back for this. That's what's great about it. Give me some automatic hack tools. Give me two of those. Lots of armor piercing. Actually, give me all the armor piercing rounds and some anti-personnel rounds. There, lovely. Coffee, Fontaine's breakup.
Looks like paparazzi. A buster between Fontaine and his little German beanhole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't spout up in his yard again.
Hey, quickly.
All those years, 5744. We were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks.
There we go.
What a waste.
I'm gonna write that down before I forget it.
Until Adam, you can no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. Fontaine gives a Suchong history for child that he wants to imprint in the child's head. Kid, not a person. A jukebox. ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
Need that back, and I want that. I've got a lot. I'm very low on health. I'm just turning on all the taps. I'm just running up the guy's water bill. That is my secret plan. Oh, for the love of God. These are getting really difficult and expensive, so I'm just gonna blow past them. It's easy just to shoot them once in the head with this. Hell did that hit you?
Like a little girl.
How is none of this hitting you? Are you intangible or something?
Coward, you got nothing.
I wasted. I don't know how I didn't hit him with those steel tip bolts. They just went straight through him. That's very annoying.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine.
Oh, this is your home.
Pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
I would probably believe you. The apartment does look quite nice, but you know. Come on, I want that. I do want that. Thank you very much. Someone's just written whore on the wall here. That seems unnecessary and very unpleasant. You know. It's one thing to tear someone's apartment, it's another thing to do graffiti on their wall. I don't want that to hand, and I need electric buck in because I'm running low on everything for fuck else. Alright, heading down. Yeah.
We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid. Except maybe her memories. And trust me on this, you don't want them.
I don't want my memories. I don't imagine they're much to brag about either. That was a bad move. Oh, that just destroyed it. Fair play. I've gotten both the little sisters in this level. Good. So I don't have to worry about that guy. I'll need those. I probably should switch to incendiary bolts given all the steel tips I just wasted. Okay. Straight out of the wet floor. Yeah, I'm... That's locked. Well, okay. First things first, let's try to beat the lock. Give that a go. Again!
Hate to see you this way, kid. Hell, I was there when you were born.
You did create me.
Dog you gotta put down breaks your heart.
Was that me that killed the dog? That Su Chong made order to kill the dog? I guess that was me, Su Chong was. So Su Chong made me. Under Fontaine's orders. What was that? 5744. Okay, so obviously the family thing was bullshit. Atlas's family wasn't real. That should be addressed.
If they could save one life, it would save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Home of Frank Fontaine. So I've got to kill Fontaine now, do I? Just gonna quickly deal with this. Damn it. Wow. Okay, this is a friggin' mess. Come on. Release the bees. Damn it, they kept moving. I need something that I can use, and I've taken a picture. Come on. I'm panicking again. Come on, where's my bloody weapon? I cannot navigate this. I cannot navigate all the things. Okay. Okay. God damn it, that was annoying. I couldn't navigate. It was back here. God damn it, that's really embarrassing. Okay, sorry about that. I kept trying to... Oh, for the love of... You can't see me. That's wrong. You're incorrect. That's an incorrect opinion to have. Turns out Fontaine's more dangerous than Ryan. Okay, just pretend you didn't see that, alright? Everyone? You clear? Let me heal up. I am so low on health. Alright, you've got a bear.
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
Okay, don't drink too much. I am a booze hound, so it should be fine. Alright, I think... Sad saps.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
So he was using the workers to benefit himself. Where have I heard that one before? Using the goodwill, particularly. Not just, like, generally exploiting them, but, like, using their goodwill. Damn you. I need more health packs. Please have her. Nope. Oh, yeah. That's a gene bank as well. I am not sure about all of this. Where are you, Fontaine? I guess I get to kill you. Electric Flesh 2. I think I've got that, haven't I? No, I haven't. Lot 142. This is gonna set off a thing. Alright, let's do this. What if you... Oh, you just... Security bullseye.
The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Such as? Your plasmids have become unstable. You are temporarily unable to choose which one you have equipped. Oh.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
What does security bullseye even do? I don't think it's worthwhile. As I recall, it just affects how it...
Lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Okay. What did you give me now? Okay, that's probably better. I hope it's only giving... It's not going to give me the reduced effects ones. It's just a toilet. Yeah, I'm just running up this guy's water bill. Haha! The greatest of all crimes! You'll be like, what the hell's this? When you get the bill in, you'll be like, I didn't use that much water, and...
Standards, even in troubled times.
You will have done. I can't control that. Okay. So I'm basically, I can't be reliant on my plasmids, I gotta shoot people. Nope. What now? Target dummy. Not that useful. I can still use my guns though. So that's definitely a plus to all this. Running with the security bot. Okay, well, Electrobot 3 is alright. Can zap the next guy I see and just shoot him. Point Prometheus. It's friend. Camera. There's more to look at around here, but I will have to come back to it, I think. Oh, that killed you because you were in the water. Tough break, buddy. Enrage, not helpful.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on.
I'm just gonna head back and do what I'm supposed to be doing. Where am I headed? Where do you want me to go? Get a second dose. Sutron's like at Artemis Suites near Apollo Square. Where's Apollo Square? This isn't it. No, Mercury Suites. Oh, you want me to Apollo Suites? She's back here? Bulkhead to Apollo Square. Alright, I guess I can run back there and make sure I clear everything out before I head on. After I'm done with this. Fontaine isn't just a smuggler. He takes people who are vulnerable, shows them the only kindness they're ever likely to see in Rapture, and then uses them for his own ends. The evil side of communism. Or the evil side of the welfare state, maybe. The concept that if you become reliant upon the state, that you are effectively unable to have any real control, because in order to survive, you need the state. Could be an argument against the welfare state. I need that. New diary. I'll listen to it. Sorry, I'm just gonna have a look around. Wow.
My god, I had no idea. There are armed men all over the place. I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire. Just like that. What's happening here?
Yeah, Fontaine's home for the poor. Fontaine gave a helping hand. Don't need that. And then used it for his... Yeah, as I said... So you could say this is an argument against the welfare state. I think that could be made. That's an observation. Ah, no, I've got to deal with that. Ah. Use incendiary bolts. I'm going to quickly take a photo. Even more bigger pains in the ass. But I am out of first aid now. Now you don't like me. Damn it, I need to deal with this one. The arm piercing, come on. I'm gonna need that. Bloody. Come on, give me that. Die. For the love of God, I am now out of health. I need to buy some. I need to get out of this system. I need to get that. I need to stop. I need to have my plasmids back.
No! No! No!
And I should probably buy some more stuff.
Thank you.
Back up to full. Cyclone trap. Not helpful. Really not helpful. Can I have... There's a vending machine back there. I'm gonna... Would you mind? I'm gonna run back and check out that vending machine and see if I can buy some health packs, because I am just so low on health I need to. This is thin. Alright. Hack. Just do it manually. Alright, spend the money. That's what you got. I'm injured but wealthy. You know. So if I've got excess cash, spend it. Not helping. I don't need security bullseye. I don't remember what it is, but I remember thinking it would be only contextually useful. Did. Artemis sweets. I should look around. I need to get rid of this. I need to deal with this before I start. Oh, great. I don't have... I'm gonna have to destroy that. armor piercing. I'm low on armor piercing rounds. Switch to any personnel. I'm gonna shut this down. I really, really need, more of everything. I'm just particularly... I always run out just before I'm... Need to hack. Okay. You can deal with those enemies. I'm gonna save ammunition. On the other hand... Alright, let's get rid of this. Okay, it's time to get to Artemis Suites and get rid of this right now.